Hey everybody, since I'm horrible at making statements, I'm gonna have my wife interview me real quick.
Woohoo!
Go ahead, sweetheart.
All right, honey, so can you tell us what's been happening?
All right, so since we played in the divisional game against the Vikings, there's been hundreds and hundreds of people donating to our foundation online, just really blown away by it. And then yesterday I realized that they are all coming from Minnesota.
What?
So, yeah, which is pretty crazy.
Why don't you tell everyone what we're doing with these awesome, generous donations?
Well, we are going to take all the money that's been donated so far and then through the end of this week, and we're going to write a check back to the Children's Hospital in Minnesota because that's where all the money's coming from. Just really blown away by everybody. And so we'll do that. And thank you everybody for donating. It'll be going to the Child Life Department there. If you don't know what Child Life is, go check it out. It's a really important part of the process for kids at the hospitals. And that's really what we focus on down here in New Orleans. So anyways, just thank you to everybody who donated. And I'll give you a hoot at.
Yeah. What you give will grow, Minnesota.
That's right. What you give will grow. Thank you.